ready to believe you.
We're closed.
Okay, I've been wanting to talk about the new movie that came out last weekend, Ghostbusters Afterlife. So, where do I begin? Well, I'll start by saying this was a really good movie. I went to go see it with my family in the theater, which was another good thing because it's been forever since I've been to a movie theater. And I'm pretty sure we all know why that is, but let's not get into it. So, for the longest time, the 2009 video game was kind of the third Ghostbusters movie, even though it was a video game, and now that Afterlife's made, I think it's the last time we can ever call it that. I don't know. If I have to be honest about something, I guess there wasn't a whole lot of ghosts in the film, aside from a few like Muncher and the Mini Puffs, which are just fun-sized versions of Mr. Stay Puft from the first film, which is kind of funny, and also it's kind of funny just seeing them all kill each other, but yeah. Well, I know there's more in the movie than I just mentioned, but I don't want to risk spoiling the movie for everyone else. So, yeah. Although, there is actually one character that does make a return from the first film. Probably some of you know who I'm talking about. But anyway, it was a very interesting return to the franchise. I think you all know why that's the case, but yeah. And also there are some neat references in the movie, which pretty sure if you're watching it right now, you can see what those references could be. And, well, I think they're pretty nice. And also, the Ecto-1, which was really cool. I mean, it's all over the place. And pretty much as you can see, a few other characters did make a return, such as, like, the Terror Dogs, which are in the trailer and in the poster. Well, sort of, you can kind of see it. But it was nice to see them make a return to the film, even though, you get what I mean there. I mean, they were pretty interesting additions. Some of the characters were also pretty good. I don't want to get that out there. Also, it was really interesting to see a new Godzilla movie and a Ghostbusters movie in the same year. All in all, it was a good welcome return, and I hope to see more in the future. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.